might as well take over Bookie's stand. Not that he's going to be using it anytime soon. No! You're not going to be touching it! Bookie wouldn't even want you going near it, Pencil. Yeah! Stay back, Pencil! Who are you? Well, they're one of the debuters, of course. Alongside Yellow Cup, Boba Tea, Motherboot, and Gator! But don't think the settling in process is going to be easy, because you have a choice to make. Debuters, today you get to decide who's up for elimination.
I'll blow up into smithereens and spew my tiny symphony all up and down a city street while trying to put my mind at ease, like finishing this melody. This feels like a necessity, so this could be the death of me, or maybe just a better me. Now come in with the symphonies and take a shot at anything. I know I'm not there mentally, but you could be the remedy, so let me play my violin for you.
All right, guys, listen up. We are not going to be the ones up for voting, so we need to decide which team loses tonight. Which means we need to decide who's going to be our enemy. This is very important.
Yeah, it's important, yeah, but I feel like maybe we should take a few seconds to breathe and maybe introduce ourselves. I wouldn't be taking it so seriously.
You're telling me not to worry? Our entire team's reputation lies on this decision!
Okay. Maybe we should not take it seriously, but maybe we should just take a little bit of a break. Squid, we finally made it. The button.
Can we take a minute? I feel my stomach coming out of my chest.
We don't have a minute, Squid. We have to... Wait a minute. That's Pridey. Aren't they on Team OGs? What do they have to do with this whole thing?
Hey everyone, just wondering if you wanted some boba tea? Yeah?
You make me sick. Hulahoop, I know your intentions are pure, but you need to calm down. Not only are you stressing out my son, I think you're making this a very uncomfortable experience for everyone on the team. Uncomfortable? Why should that be a priority? Because, I don't know, maybe you should care about the well-being of your teammates. If you're just gonna yell at them all the time, no decision is gonna be made. I don't think you care enough about this contest.
You think I don't give a crap about this contest? It's everything to me, and I'm not going home because you can't be a good mother.
Guys, why don't we just vote out the team that seems to be struggling just to get all their members together?
So, when we press this button, what's exactly gonna happen? Well, it'll erase whatever personality's in control right now, and you guys will finally be in control again. What about you? I'll just be projected out of your head. Hopefully I'll land somewhere safe. Hey, Beats, thanks for doing this for us. No problem.
Oh, there they are!
Whoa, who invited the hot babe?
That's a guy.
Yeah, and I'm pretty proud of my sexuality.
Wow, it, that's a sin!
So, Team Q, have you made your decision?
Welcome, Team Q, to your first elimination.
Let me explain how elimination works. You guys will be placing votes for your fellow teammates, and the teammate with the most votes will be punched out of the contest. I'll read the votes. First vote, Beads. Beads. Furry Arrow. That's one vote Furry Arrow, two votes Beads. 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 That's four votes Beads, one vote Furry Arrow. Beads. That's five votes Beads, one vote Furry Arrow. One vote left. And the second contestant to be punched into the sky, Beads. Yeah, I guess I did go missing for a bit. But I made my choice.
Beads! Hey!
I'm fully in control again. I wanted to thank you guys were everything. You really didn't have to prioritize my well-being over a contest, but it really means the world to me that you did. Well, I'm just doing my job! And it looks like the second person to leave LTA is Beads. We'll be back with episode 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, all the episodes very soon. What the... Did someone build that?
Guys, what are you doing?
So, Pridey, you're telling me that you're all just going to enter this hotel? It just came out of nowhere. Just because you all had an urge to build it doesn't mean it's safe. We don't even have building permission.
Guys, what are you doing? You can't leave my show.
Well, after talking to everyone, it seems that the majority of us just kind of want to retire. The urge to compete all the time is weirdly gone. It's something that I find passion in, but now it just doesn't exist anymore for me. Or for any of us. Except you guys.
Hey, Forky! Hold that little crap down for me!
Boop, got him.
No, they can't move!
Yeah, well, if you guys really want to compete, you guys can continue, but we really don't want to. I'm sorry, but we're very determined on this decision. Welcome our new Final 24. Vote for the person you want to be eliminated in every individual team by going to the link in the description below. The person in the most votes will be eliminated when the team's up for voting.